Walking on 7th Street. East, just past 3rd Ave. I hear bass lines. Like most, I wish to change the world. Like most, I wish to change the world. There's me to the left of me, I hear bass lines. They're much bigger than I am, I'm much bigger than I am. I can hear them, but I don't know the notes, please. Crawl inside my head and listen hard, please. Crawl up in me, crawl inside me, crawl into my little hole and see. I'm not an expressor, I'm an explorer. I'm looking for something, for anything of worth. And on the rare occasion that I actually find it, I don't have, or rather, I lack the skill to articulate. You know those fights where you're not really fighting, but you're more like two inverse pendulum mood swings ready to kill each other? Like, I remember getting into an argument with a roommate in college about females who act, and I'm like, actor, and he says, actress, actor, actress, actor, actress. It's psychotic. Flip side, there are those fights that are really just about your personal relationship with the other. Other being parent, sibling, significant, or any unfortunate who happens to remind you of the three former. Call me crazy. All right, you're crazy. Call me crazy. But sometimes I feel like there's just too much noise for anything to really happen. It's cynical, I know, but what about those times when you're alone, right? I mean, it's late, you've been working all day, all night, and it's real late, like 4 in the morning late, and you're walking alone on an empty street, and it is beautiful. I mean, articulate music. I see myself to the left of me. I'm much bigger than I am. It's much bigger than I am. There's me with a mega microphone. I'm talking to myself, talking to people, thousands upon people of thousands. Can you hear the bass lines? This world translates into itself. But see, with fighting, right? With fighting, it's really easy to lose that. I mean, the noise, it's overwhelming. I cover my ears to block out whatever I can. I lose myself, I lose my sound, I lose my voice, and I start yelling. I'm screaming at the top of my lungs, and I fucking hate it, but I can't stop myself, but I can't stop myself, but I can't stop myself. But when I pause for long enough to realize that I am in a sea of empty clutter, of noise-filled silence, of musicless, if there is such a word, cacophony, it's too late, because see, now I'm the source. Right? I mean, a fucking eruption pointed straight at the chest that I just failed and will continue to do as such, and I say, Dad, I have to go now, but he's not done erupting right back. Dad, I have to go now, but he's not done erupting right back. Pop, I'm leaving. And I'm leaving. And I am such a Gemini, because by and by I ask, which am I, the bass or the noise, the silence or the nothing? Which am I, the bass or the noise? Am I who I am in the dark, in anger with my folks? Am I who I am alone with a pen, with a friend? Am I who I am? Am I who I am? Am I who I am to be or not to be? But Hamlet was a fucking loser. I don't need no skull in hand to ask, Pop, why can't you shut up for long enough to make some good noise? Why can't I shut up for long enough to make some good noise? Why can't we shut up for long enough to make some good noise? I want you to hear me so bad. My music is aching. I cannot do them justice. They're much bigger than I am. This world translates to baseline. It's not the silence or the nothing, not the bass or the noise, to be and not to be. Listen behind my voice.